Charlie Hyde is a living breed.
Yes, it is me.
I know you, from, of course, from YouTube.
My first one went viral 5 years ago in July.
There's an ointment that will clear that up.
I'm immune to it. It stops working after a number of infections.
Isn't that crazy? Now, you do all these characters on your YouTube channel. What is your favorite character to do?
I love doing Cher because she's badass and because she follows me on Twitter.
Uh-huh.
I mean, anytime someone like her follows you on Twitter, it's pretty amazing.
Uh-huh.
She's been very kind, and she called me her favorite impersonator in an interview.
Oh, that's
And I nearly shit myself. I have to take a good look here.
Yeah.
I need to see the freckles up close. Have you ever joined them up? Have you ever liked to see if it spells out anything?
Oh, yeah, it's probably some satanic verses or something.
I bet it is.
Yeah, I bet it is.
Yeah.
No, it would be right.
Let me out here. Let me out. Queen running.
Wig shop nonstop hair salon. You wear it now, you brand new. Ooh, 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 ooh. Working for me, working for me.
Lemon yellow.
Uh-huh.
Is it chartreuse?
It's chartreuse, but the shirt is lemon yellow.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's chartreuse.
And tieless.
Tieless, yes. I had my tubes tied and I've never looked
You're
backwards.
You're very punny. You're one of the punniest people I know.
You know what it is, though? I've got to entertain my own brain. You know, as a kid, I felt like an alien, the little boy who fell to Earth.
I totally get that.
You know what I mean.
I totally get that.
So the only way to entertain myself was puns and a twist of a phrase.
Yeah, me, it was the friends inside my head.
How are they?
They're good. I was in a liquor store the other day, and they started to say, put it in your handbag. Put it in your purse, Charlie. My husband and I have been together 20 years.
What is the secret to staying with someone for a long time?
A compromise and being willing to put the other person's needs before your own.
Now, do booze and pills play into staying in a relationship for a very long time?
No.
No.
Laughter does.
Laughter does.
Laughter does. Laughter
yeah.
does.
And then the booze helps with that.
Yeah. Let's get a drink somewhere. There's strip joints around here, I'm sure.
Now, do you have a strategy for this competition?
Be good in every challenge and never lip sync for your life. That's the mistake some people make, is they lip sync for their life.
Right.
Don't do it.
Oh my God.
That's crazy talk.
Has it been so far what you've expected it would be?
I told myself not to expect anything.
Yeah.
I just said expect Rue to be very polite and nice and friendly and charming, and you've disappointed me terribly.
Hey, squirrel friend, when one video ends, just open up another one. It's called binge viewing. Go ahead. I support you.